Police want to know who took off with an ATM this morning in Mount Adams. News 5's Allison Montoya is in the newsroom with more on the number 3 story. They took off with what, Allison?
Yeah, the entire ATM machine. Pretty incredible to do, and we've got pretty incredible video, too, into the newsroom about this from Mount Adams. Apparently, power is out, too, in the area because of this big heist. Take a look why. Duke crews were responding to that power outage when they spotted this at Celestial Street and Filson Place in Mount Adams. An ATM machine was ripped completely out of the wall. You can see there. Also, that construction equipment you saw there earlier in the video, that's not supposed to be there. Whoever did this, police say, used the machine to pry the ATM from the building and just left the equipment there running in the roadway. So they kind of knew exactly what they were doing there. And this was discovered around 5:30 this morning. Police so far haven't made any arrests, Todd.